are marching against the chiefs of industry who are trying to protect their intellectual property. Secret negotiations to make a secret deal. They've got Warner Brothers, Sony, and the presidential seal. They say they lobby on behalf of you and me. I say steal this MP3. 50 years ago, what some call the golden age, indie FM was the king, the world was a stage. Independent labels made records by the score. Enter 2012, now there are only four. I've got words for these plutocrats who claim to represent me. Steal this MP3. In between commercials, they play nothing but the hits, and they hope to placate all of us with Lady Gaga's tits. They laid off all their staff before the PC was invented. Now they blame the world that their profits have been dented. The 1% is trying to get their fee. Steal this MP3. It's the rich who line their pockets while the rest of us get screwed. It could all be a comedy if it weren't so crude. They want to arrest you for sharing knowledge, for violating copyright. To quote my friend Attila, these capitalists are a blight. They don't care about the culture, they just want their money. Steal this MP3. The people don't want censorship by that name or another. They don't want their files searched by corporate Big Brother. And if it's up to most of us, no one would sign your bill just so Hollywood and pharma can make another mill. So from the Mekong Delta to the Mediterranean Sea, steal this MP3. 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 From the Mekong Delta to the Mediterranean Sea, steal this MP3.